Okay, so my YouTube analytics just came in, and let me show you this.
Okay, so it turns out that 84% of my viewers are men.
So, why didn't anyone tell me this earlier? Like, I would have put on makeup. So let me just switch up a couple things, and then we can continue this, okay? One second. And now we can continue. Hi everyone, today's video is gonna be a little different. Today we're not gonna do vlogs. Today I'm just gonna do a little kind acts of service, a little public announcement. This is something every single guy should think about if they're thinking about getting a Tinder, or if they currently have Tinder. Hey there. Hey, handsome. You free tonight? I've been on Tinder for like 3 days now, and I just keep seeing guys make the same mistakes over and over again. And I'm gonna show you how not to make those mistakes and how to get more matches. Okay, so the first and the most common mistake that I see and the most obvious mistake that I see is when they have a girl in any of their pictures. But as you can see, Sam27 over here has a picture of himself and a girl. Like, that's an automatic no. Like, it's okay if there's like girls in the pictures, but when you're hugging them, kissing them, you know, it's an obvious no. I don't care if it's your sister, if it's your ex-girlfriend, if it's your girlfriend, if it's your crush, we can't tell. So to us, it looks like you're clearly not over this person, or it looks like it was a recent breakup because you haven't had time to retake normal pictures. It doesn't matter how good looking the person is, but it just took one picture for me to see to be an automatic no. Number two is fish. This is for all the guys in Florida. Please, 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 stop putting pictures of your fish. I have seen more pictures of fish in my 3 days of Tinder than I have in my 4 years of college and 4 years of high school. I don't wanna see your fish. So I screen recorded this one profile because I could not believe that this was actually someone's Tinder profile. Okay, so as you can see, this is Ed and he's 24. Let me show you his pictures. Ta-da! You think it'll get better, right? Let me show you a second one. This is his other picture. That's another one of his pictures. Like, I wish I was making this up. More fish. Oh, you thought we were done with fish? No, take a look at this fish. And to top it off, one more picture with fish, but this one just has no flash. You know, it's an obvious no. I don't understand what was going through this person's head. Probably fish. And I see this a lot more often than you would think. But please try to limit it to maybe like one picture with a fish. And no pictures of just fish. It's not that hard, literally. It's honestly fishy and I don't like it. I'm not the only person who says these things. Like, I've talked to other girls that are like, oh my god, why is there so much fish on Tinder? Tip number three. Okay, next tip. I literally have to say this. Try to have a picture of your face. I'm sure guys feel awkward taking pictures of their faces, but try to have at least one picture of your face without the sunglasses, because we all know how deceiving the sunglasses are, because scientifically the sunglasses make your face look more symmetric, which makes us look more attractive. And check out this person's profile. He's wearing sunglasses. We go to next picture, he's wearing sunglasses again. We go to next picture, he's wearing sunglasses again. More sunglasses. And even more sunglasses. So honestly, I just feel like this is a sunglass advertisement. So no, we need more of this, okay? And less of this. As in fish. Tip number four. Okay, this one is very, very important. I think girls make that mistake too. It's all for the popular kids that love taking group pictures. I know, we get it, you're fun. But please, it's so hard to tell which guy you are when you have like six guys in there. And you're sitting there and looking at this profile for like a minute, trying to like just connect the faces, trying to see if there's a common face. And sometimes, you know, it's the same friend group, just in three different outfits and three different pictures. I've literally seen guys draw an arrow to which guy they are, which is actually super, super helpful. I spend about 1 second on each profile. I just don't have the time to sit there and try to like connect faces, you know? Tip number five. Okay, so if you're someone who likes to go to the gym, amazing, good for you, keep it up. You really don't need like 4 out of 5 of your pictures to be you at the gym. And the problem is with pictures that guys take at the gym, I'm gonna say it. It just comes off like this person's a tool and they only care about the gym. And it looks like they wouldn't want to really go out to eat, you know, like they wouldn't really be down to, I don't know, get drinks. But for most people, you know, gym is just part of their lifestyle. It's just part of their routine. It's not their entire life. To be fair though, I've never seen the girl side of Tinder. So I'm sure girls have pictures of their butt on Tinder. But you know, it's probably not going to be like 4 pictures of a butt. And if it is going to be 4 pictures of the butt, you know exactly what the girl is looking for. Another thing that really annoys me that I see is when guys put a picture of their dog when they're a puppy on their profile. Like, what is wrong with you? Like, the dog's not using your face to find other female dogs. So it's not fair for you to use your dog's picture to find women. Like we get it that it's such an easy, like, an icebreaker, you know, that it's like, oh my god, your puppy's so cute. But girls see right through it. At least I do. So for me, it's almost like the guy's like, too desperate, you know? If it's like a picture of the two of you, that's fine. But never, ever, ever put a picture of your dog, especially when it was a puppy. Okay, so now check out this person's profile. Drew25, don't do that. Like, see, this is so annoying to me. Like, not only you put a picture of your dog, but your dog looks like crippled over here. Like, how messed up is this? Like, literally, like, you're using a picture of your crippled dog to get matches? Like, come on. Another little bonus fact is don't put an aggressive bio. Okay, so this is a profile I just stumbled upon right now. This one says, hit me up to get to know me. I don't really got time for dumb shit, so just don't waste my time. Thanks. I already feel personally attacked by this bio. I'm already like, feel like I'm in trouble. Another bonus fact is, please don't put pictures of you in high school if you're like 26. Like, you do not look the same way after binge drinking in college for 4 years versus when you were playing football and soccer. Because it looks weird when you're like 16 in one picture, and on the next picture you look 26, so it's kind of like, so like, do I take the average of those two and figure out how old you look now? And here's another tip for guys. Please, this is on behalf of all the girls, for all the guys. You know, don't lie about your height. Like, you know, just don't. It's better if you don't say your height versus when you lie about your height. Here are just some pictures that really, really annoy me. When I see a picture like this, it's just an automatic no. Unless you're offering to give me the island, then yes, please, and make that clear. Okay, so I can't believe I have to say this, but we can thank Steven for this one. As you can see, Steven is 36 and he has a car. Cool. Why would you put a picture of your car? It's not even a nice car. Well, that was it for today. Thank you so much for watching. I know it's kind of harsh on some people. I just hope this is going to be an eye-opening for some people more than others. So make sure to like, subscribe, and I'll see you this week. Bye!